fucked up, man.
Doing skydiving, gonna jump out of an airplane.
Oh, man, why are you doing that, man?
For fun.
You think that's fun?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's see about it. Okay, so, I will jump off with you. Look at me. I'll be right there. I'll grab your left hand. We do a couple of turns to the left. Keep on smiling, blow kisses, say bye-bye, or whatever, just have fun, man. That's the most important, okay?
Bye, Mom!
Okay, see you in a moment!
See ya!
Yeah!
Congratulations, Robert!
All you did was save my life, pull me out of that flat line, put the heartbeat back inside. I'm not dying, all you did was get me through. I owe every breath to you, heart and soul unparalyzed. All you did was save my life.
afternoon.
Hell yeah.
I don't know, it's everything.
Yeah, everything. Yeah. Great, just the whole experience.
Congratulations, man. Well, really nice jump. Would you do it again?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. For sure, isn't it? This is just the first of many.
Well, at least these are made a bit more comfortable. Yeah. Internet's got hold off now as well.
Okay. Woo! That's a nice smile, man. So what do you say to the people that want to skydive?
Give it a shot, try it out. It's a little scary, but it's more amazing and freedom.
All the fear transforms to awesomeness and freedom, isn't it?
Oh yeah, for sure.
Okay.
So thank you, Robert, for skydiving at Skydive Burnaby. Well,
you.
As you see, another happy client. So the next one, it's you.
Cool, huh?